terms of environmental relations is actually help government make quick decisions that will help us go to execution phase. And there seems to be the challenge is one way. We have a challenge nationally. Because as a country government, you know that we have donated land to do so many national government projects. We don't ask them that they want the type of sit with us, we want to do this. I mean, it's for public good. The moment is won by a public government was an issue, it is coming. I can't go with it home. Nobody should get worried that, oh, you know, Mando doesn't come back, another government will come and get it out. And we are saying government institutions cannot get mad. You know, this is what I don't understand. Instead of saying county and ministry are it, we identify the best of them. Allow for the public process, there's a commission, and as a way to nominate a guy, you see, when you live with them, another institution comes, there is need to put it in inventory or in any other county. Wangalie shamba ya serikali yenye iko, whether ya primary school, secondary, kama ni shamba ya public land, kata peana ifanye kazi. The reason why we bring land grabbing in this country is because we keep too much government land idle. We cannot keep hii mashamba ya serikali na watu tumoja. Na isaidie serikali.
We have finally received firm commitment from the government of Kenya on the financing of the Eldoret campus. And this is just a brief on how we plan to do this up to June 2024. So phase one, we will have the tuition block, which is the lecture and demonstration rooms, by July 2020. That we're hoping to be completed. June 2021, the production studios, the technical labs, workshops, TV and radio. Then phase three, the administration block, and offices, we're planning for July 2023 also. And finally, the multi-purpose complex, which has a 1,000-seat capacity building with lecture halls, production rooms, and auditoriums. The best part is for the land acquisition cost is 0.00 because the Obasanjo government has been so generous to allocate us a piece of land. So that is much appreciated.